welcome to today's video. Moisturizing the skin, hydrating the skin, getting rid of wrinkles and fine lines on the skin, smoothing the skin, having your skin looking radiant and glowing. What I'm going to do for you today, I'm going to show you how you can make your own homemade facial moisturizer using all natural oils. This facial moisturizer is loaded with vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin E. It is rich in collagen boosting properties that will help to tighten and firm the skin. It also contains properties that will help to clear the skin of hyperpigmentation. So if you're looking for a natural facial moisturizer, that's gonna lock that moisture in your skin to keep your skin looking young and fresh. Guess what, guys? Follow me to my kitchen. I'll share the recipe with you, and at the end of this video I will show you how to use this amazing moisturizer on your skin for best results. Now we're gonna be making an homemade facial moisturizer. You're gonna need a small bowl. For our moisturizer, our first ingredient is coconut oil, and coconut oil will help to lock the moisture in the skin. It will keep the skin hydrated, soft, and supple. Coconut oil is also one of the better oils to use to clear the skin of hyperpigmentation. So I'm using a tablespoon of the coconut oil. Pour this in. Now our second ingredient is vitamin E oil, and vitamin E oil will help to hydrate the skin. It will also help to keep the skin soft, supple, and remove wrinkles and fine lines from the skin. I'm using one capsule of the vitamin E oil, and this is natural vitamin E oil. This is 1000 IU. So I'm simply gonna squeeze my vitamin E oil in my coconut oil. Squeeze it in. Make sure to get everything out. So here we have coconut oil and vitamin E oil. And next I'm going to reach for a special oil. And the next oil is some squalene oil. Squalene oil will help to reduce wrinkles and fine lines. It contains vitamin C and vitamin E. It will help to brighten the skin. It will also help to boost the collagen production. I'm using about a half a teaspoon of the squalene oil. Pour this in. Now, if you do not have squalene oil, you can choose to use either marula oil, you can choose to use cacao oil, or you can choose to use some rosehip oil to replace the squalene oil. My final ingredient is some sesame seed oil, and this is unroasted sesame seed oil. Sesame seed oil is great for wrinkles and fine lines. It will help to nourish the skin, hydrate the skin, and boost the collagen production in the skin. So I'm using a half of a teaspoon of the sesame seed oil. Pour this in. And now we're going to give this a stir. So we have coconut oil, we have vitamin E oil, we have sesame seed oil, and we also have some squalene oil. Now for this recipe, I use coconut oil as my base. However, you can substitute the coconut oil with olive oil, grapeseed oil, or almond oil. And now this is done, guys. We're gonna add our final ingredient to this. And we're gonna be adding some lemon zest. Lemon zest contains vitamin C, which will help to clear the skin of hyperpigmentation, reduce wrinkles and fine lines, and also boosts the collagen production in the skin. So I'm gonna reach for my grater, and I'm gonna zest the lemon. We're looking for about a half a teaspoon of lemon zest. Once this is done, let's stir this in.
What we're gonna be doing with this, guys, we're infusing the lemon zest in this wrinkle fighting oil. So mix well. And now, guys, we're gonna pour this in our storage jar. And here it is, guys, your anti-aging wrinkle fighting facial oil. What you're gonna do with this oil, you're gonna set it aside for about a week or two. Cover it with a tight cover, place it in a dark area in your pantry or somewhere in your home. After about a week or so, take it out and your oil is ready to use on the skin. Now, to use this amazing facial oil on the skin, guys, you need just a little drop of it. Just 1 to 2 drops of this facial oil. Warm the oil in your hands and then apply it to your face, your neck, and your décolleté in circular motion. Just apply it all over the skin, preferably at night, and before you know it, you're on your way to wrinkle-free skin.
So there you have it. Thank you all for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share the recipe, guys. And guess what, guys? Make it, use it for a week or so, and come back and leave a comment. Thank you all for watching. Oh, before you go, guys, if this was your first time watching, you want to see more of these amazing videos, well, look below. You're going to see the word subscribe. Just click on it and you will be subscribed. Also, at the end, there's a little bell. If you click on that, you will get a notification as soon as I upload the video. We also have merchandise, guys, below the video or at the side. You support our channel by purchasing our merchandise. Thank you all, and I'll see you in my next video.